out.
Hey, baby, come on, get you some of this good. Hey, baby.
Hey! Yeah!
Oh, that is, you're talking crazy. With the insurance act, the car now is a dent. Look at what's happening on the federal level. Cuts to education over the last 30, 40 years. You have to be the first one past the finish line, obviously.
I don't know. Ay, ay, ay.
What is this?
Of course, fucking Lenny.
Citizens of the world. May I have your fucking pathetic attention? Dedsec is a bunch of losers spamming your newsfeed. They pretend to be the saviors of your free will, when really, they're just some script kiddies who want desperately to be popular. It all stops now. I am going to teach Dedsec a lesson. And Dedsec, if you think I won't, or can't destroy your system, well, please allow me to introduce myself.
Tell me it's just Kiki.
It's just Kiki. We're house cleaning the felines. Josh is brute forcing the crypto key.
Oh, shut the fuck up! Yeah.
Oh.
All right. So, are we going to war for this?
Absolutely. We're not letting these trolls drag us into their sewer. Dedsec doesn't back down.
So what? Well, what good is going to war with them? It won't break their lock on us. It doesn't change anything. They got in.
No, fuck that. Hey, listen up. We're not gonna let Primate derail us. Let's be smart about this.
All right. Primate sells zero-day exploits to anyone with money.
Yeah, fucking governments, Bloom, Noodle, even goddamn terrorists.
Sons of Ragnarok.
What?
Hell yeah, Sons of Ragnarok. They hire themselves out to Sons of Ragnarok, right? So we find out as much as we can about their people and their operations. We're not gonna roll over, not for anybody. Yo, Josh, man, where you at?
Now it's war. Move.
I'll put a message out on the back channels. These guys are bound to have enemies who will give us some intel.
Let's cornhole these motherfuckers.
Keep working on Kiki. I'm gonna go have some words with Lenny.
You know where she's at?
She likes to hang at that club in Castro.
I know the place.
Marcus, you got a second?
Sure. What do you need?
I've been looking into the algorithm we scoped from Noodle and something's off. The data it's throwing out is all wrong.
You want me to stop by and take a look?
Yeah, if you can.
Consider it done.
Ready for the chip, then?
Hold on. Save it. Oh, look at this dick bag. So, how many lapdogs you got scrambling behind the scenes to crack my uncrackable log?
Credit where credit's due. Now, you want me to ask nicely? Because you could just give me the key and I'd be on my way.
What? It's ransomware, motherfucker.
Which means you want what?
Oh, I want you to make one of those idiotic vids of yours.
Wow, I didn't know you were a follower.
Oh, you want the precious pearls to adore you? Not on my fucking watch. Fuck! I want a public broadcast that says DedSec isn't worth 2 seconds, never mind 15 minutes of the public's fucking time. Spice it up. Add some tears.
Is that all?
Sure. For now. But if you don't do it, then I start naming names. That's right. Names, identities, a veritable who's who, bitch.
Damn, looks like you're not leaving us much choice.
Go ahead, get good. Until then, why don't you run along and make the video I want?
She wants us to release a vid where we smear ourselves.
No way are we doing that.
We're gonna send her a message, all right? We're gonna blow up her shit instead.
Ragnarok just hired Prime 8 to upload malware into ATM.
Bank machines it is, folks.
They run that through their main club hangout, Rhonda's Diner.
I'll send Ghouli there to scope the place. Meet up with him when you get there. Bar in Sausalito. Come on over.
Wouldn't miss it.
You're gonna kill somebody.
I was going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
It's high risk.
That's gang territory, makes sense. Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker. They're setting schools, clinics, stores as shoot on sight. That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that angle, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after Bloom.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You're right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't
access it. No, this is all yours, kid. Good work. Inherent bias, I know. And we're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hard, too.
Basically, don't get shot.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad. Hey, I need some info.
Is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, but you're gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
All right, I'll see you soon.
Watch where I'm going.
Sound. I don't know about this.
What's going on?
Pardon?
I was there, dude. I was done for the day when I saw that douchebag Goodale be a...
Unbelievable.
Say that again?
Oh, okay.
hell is going on?
Where you at, Slowpoke?
Right here, waiting for your ass, Slowpoke.
At least I didn't climb up the wrong building.
Oh.
Fucking shit!
Thanks for the hand. Got in with a group of street artists a while back. Showed me how to see the city in a new way. Move through it in a new way. Didn't last long, though. They were more concerned with selling t-shirts than making statements. Think you can handle it?
Yeah, sure. Piece of cake. But, good job, you know.
Yeah, I know. I'll send you some hotspots to get you started. Make me proud.
Hey.
This ends now.
Hell yeah!
Oh, come on, man. You can do it. Go!
It'll be fine.
Hey, your best one. You think you're special, motherfucker? Think again.
Out of the way, asshole.
Headshot. Oh, yeah.
Small dogs bark the loudest.
That wasn't too bad, I guess.
Thank you.
My bad.
What do you got?
Yo, what's up?
Hi.
Studio executive referred to the car as a useless lemon and threatened legal action against the space company. The good news for HMP Studio, however, is that the hacker exposure has...
sniper kicking my ass to the curb. Real talk.
Just die. Right? That's what you do. He looks at you, fuck. If he's not looking at you, you're not.
out.
Oh! Help! Somebody!
Right.
What the fuck?
Is it safe?
What?
Oh. 911, please state the nature of your emergency.
I don't normally call the police, but I think you better send someone now.
Remain calm. Police are now in transit.
You thought you'd get away with this?
Is totally ridiculous.
What happened?
Oh my god, that was something from.
I got time for
Wait,
one shot.
Did you see that? Hold on, let me zoom in. Here we go again.
Give me a break.
Hello, we need an ambulance right now.
911, please state your emergency.
Someone just got killed! Oh my god! Send an ambulance!
Okay, now let's see.
CTOS is monitoring the situation. Police are en route. Thank you.
opening fire!
Be advised, we have reports of a previously identified target near your location. Over.
Marcus, Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it.
Someone a lot of
out
money.
Now.
Hey, no need to. What the hell?
Hello, human.
Yo.
would you allow me?
Trouble written all over. Hey, man.
Where we at?
I love the...
It's good, but
you know, that's right.
Squad, we've lost track of the suspect. We'll keep looking.
Nothing this way. Any sign of him?
Let's keep this nice.
check this out. The wrinkles, they look a little like M. So I'm like, yeah. And she's like, M stands for mother male.
Life sure sucks sometimes.
Thank you.
calm down.
Whoa!
Ouch.
Yeah!
Hey, y'all.
What's up, Ghoulie?
What say, Retro?
Ragnar boys hired Prime 8 for some machine hacks, huh?
Ragnarok has been using credit skimmers for a long time. Low-scale payoff. But hiring P8 to load malware into the bank machine has tripled their cash flow.
I'll bet it has.
The code skims the data and sends the copy to P8. Neither the user nor the bank have any way of knowing.
But we know.
Yes, we do. Won't take much to mess with their code. Imagine how pissed Sons of Ragnarok will be with Lenny and Prime 8 if anything were to happen to that operation.
That's the idea. It's gonna be dangerous. You hang back, Ghoulie.
All right, man. Good luck.
Time to fuck up this operation. All right, ATMs are here.
Destroy the machines however you want.
Hit the alarm! Someone's here!
We've got visitors. Get rid of them.
Alright, ATMs are here.
Destroy the machines however you want.
Thank you.
nothing. Spread out. Search.
Think we made our point?
It's as though a bajillion people exploited by zero-day fraud cried out in gratitude.
Lenny's gonna have a hard time explaining this to the Suns.
Lenny, that's some telemarketing charm right there. So, we're not gonna do that vid thing.
You know what? Do whatever. Don't even care. Not two shits given. I know my lock is still on your server.
Lenny's right. Kiki's still locked, Marcus.
Doesn't matter. Game time is done. We go to their digs and get the decryption key.
Back channel info says P8 has a bunker.
A bunker?
But there's no location.
Lenny has a RFID implant. Can we find the bunker with that?
Yeah, it's possible.
Sweet. Time to go see Lenny. No more fucking around. Wrench, you're my backup.
Yeah.